Be careful not to make this mistake on a roundabout. As we entered, we're in the left-hand lane on the carriageway. We then had to go into the middle lane to follow the road ahead. But as we enter the roundabout, the driver ends up straight-lining the roundabout and goes into position behind the van. This would give you a serious fault for use of mirrors change direction, as they did not check their mirrors. But we should have stayed in the far left lane. As we exit, we're now in the overtaking lane.